I start to realize I do a lot of things my parents do. I don't know if anyone's had that experience or if I'm totally alone. My dad has a habit of driving a lot when he's upset, and it's better than drinking and a lot of things he could do, right? So I always had this period of like a year where I was driving a lot, and I was also engaging in some unconscious relationship behavior. So I'll just leave it at that. It's called drive.
Mine.